Ostrowski now to Gandenberger. Lob back to Ostrowski, and oh, the alley-oop for two! Kicks in the corner, Rickerson three, good. Leonard pulls up at the buzzer, running three-pointer is good! Hutchins now running the break, up ahead to Turner. Turner catches in stride, and Ostrowski pins it off the backboard!
The Viking Valley loved that one, did they not?
Yeah, so did Dev. Even he said, wow. Yeah. He said, I didn't realize I had that in me. Ledyard will reset with Rickerson. Long three is good.
Yeah, the catch and rise and shoot.
Over the top, Rickerson shoots that one from way downtown. Got it! Devin Rickerson is on fire. Leonard kicks out to Ostrowski. Long three over Rickerson. Got it!
Yeah. Just a kind of shot like that, they can wake the young man up and get him back into the game, and here comes Luke Leonard.
Leonard steals it, 2-on-1, he has Rickerson, and he goes right over the top of him and scores. Woodruff blocked by Gandenberger. Leonard, 2-on-1, out of the pack, has Ostrowski, challenges Hutchins, and he rejects it with authority. The other way, Rickerson, little stutter step, and scores the smooth left-hander. There's Ostrowski. Pulls up inside, three-point again, and knocks it down.
Oh, there you go. He's finding the sweet spot now, coach.
Horner in the corner, Ostrowski. Wide open look for three. Dev is feeling it.
Nice job by Hutchins.
Ostrowski pulls up and buries it with 2 seconds remaining in the quarter. Bickham's on him. Pulls up in Bickham's face and drains it. Up ahead, Turner in trouble. Rickerson pulls up for three. Got it. All the way to the basket. What a beautiful layup by Omar Whitmore. Leonard shakes and bakes on Turner. Gandenberger, three ball corner is good. JR.
50 seconds to go.
Leonard picks Woodruff's pocket. Up ahead for the layup is good. And the foul. Big play. Luke Leonard. The number one seed East Lyme Vikings are going to reach the ECC Finals on the back of Batman and Robin.